to welcome this gathering. Thank you. Words. Friends, Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi ji, has said weddings in India. And we, Goa government, wed in Goa policy.
And GTDC chairperson, Sri Ganesh sir, Honorable MLA, and vice chairperson, Srimati Relava madam, Mr. Ranjit, Vice President Operations of ICL, and Mr. Dhawal and their family, I welcome all of you for this Bhoomi Puja program. First of all, it is one of the landmark initiative by corporation to start with private investment mode. I would like to stress upon few pointers of what are the various aspects of this projects. First of all, this entire project consisting of 5-star hotel with wedding destination through private investment mode, which consisting of 161 rooms and one banquet hall with parking facilities to accommodate tourists along with the visiting beach. So total cost of this project is around 326 crores, and entire project is based on the develop, build, finance, operate and transfer basis. So this entire area consisting of approximately 75,000 square meter, and tenure will be 30 years. So for that, GTDC as a corporation, we have got already 28 crores upfront concession fee along with GST. And revenue share model will be 5% of gross revenue share per annum basis. And to mention this, concession agreement was signed 2016. However, due to some pandemic issues, it could not materialize. And due to subsequently to obtain few permissions like GCZMA.
The project which is coming here will be promoted as wedding destination in Goa. And our project initiate karpak lagon, aje approval fast karpak lagon, karo hatbar asa to amche chairman Dr. Ganesh Gaonkar. Jeb anek kubshya ache board.
Today we are here for the Bhoomi Puja of this 5-star hotel project. Resort. GTDC is Goa Tourism Development Corporation, Myra Ace Hotels, and our Taj Hotel Group. Together and among us, we are here our MLA, Madam Delilah Lobo, then our GTDC MD, Mr. Sunil, Mr. Ranjit from Taj Group, Mr. Bansal, his papa, his all family members. We have here persons from administrator, our community people, Sarpanch, Panch members, my staff. I will not take everybody's name, but they are there. And all my friends, those who have come here, including media. I am lucky that I am handing over this project in the safe hands of Myra and Yash. I am handing this project to that particular resort. So, I will tell you one thing, what is happening for these projects. All this guiding force behind us is Dr. Pramod Sawant, who is our Honorable Chief Minister, then the Department Minister, Sri Rohan Kauteji. I have taken over charge in 2021 as GTDC chairman. Hardly more than 2 years, 2 years and 6 months. We have just gone through the list of projects which have been leased out by GTDC to the different agencies. And we are behind them. Why these projects are lying? Why these projects are pending? Since the projects are pending for different reasons, different permissions. And among these, all these, one Mr. Yuvraj is there. So he was approaching us. So this person was approaching on behalf of Mahiraj. And we wanted that some project we must start. And we found that Bansalji.
Dhawalji,
he was quiet enough to take this project ahead. And because of that, I think this is the first project of GTDC, five-star hotel project. It is coming today. So these people, our Anjuna people, they are lucky. Moreover, our madam is lucky because she is the MLA. She has got that fighting spirit. She will always fight for his people.
The hotel has a foundation stone got it. Last time, to me demand came last time that she wanted conscience. Yeah, hey, Burgiang, hey, Puila, hey, Diuche.
Yeah, see, आता वो जागो जो हा तो 2016 लीज अग्रीमेंट साइन केलो आणि आता 66 इयर्स अग्रीमेंट साइन केलो हा सो वो जागो कोमिंदाचो एंड प्रायव्हेट प्रॉपर्टी दे वर टेकन बाय द गव्हर्नमेंट टू डू समथिंग गुड फॉर द पीपल ऑफ दिस एरिया म्हणल्यार कोल्ले तरी बरे प्रोजेक्ट हांगा येवपाक वीच वील बी ऑफ सम यूज फॉर द पीपल हियर बट इन 2016 अग्रीमेंट वॉज साइन तांकां कोल्ले तरी हे मेळनासले परमिशना म्हणून कोविड येले कितें येले आयज तांचे भुमीपुजन आसा आय हॅव डिमांडेड दॅट माय पीपल एन्ड स्पेशली फ्रॉम अंजुना वागातोर कायसुवा एन्ड माय कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी शूड गेट फर्स्ट प्रेफरन्स वेन दे आर हॅव क्वॉलिफिकेशन एन्ड एक्सपिरियन्स सेकेंडली हांवें तांकां सांगले आसा रिक्वेस्टू केल्ले आसा की आतां 3 वर्सांनी ते रेडी जातले सो आमच्या भुरग्यांक ट्रेनींग दियात म्हणून ना जाल्यार कितें आमी पळयलां आमच्या भुरग्यांक कितें मेळटा ते वेटर कोण रूम बॉय कोण युटिलिटी यू अंडरस्टँड द बीग पोजिशन HOD म्हणटा ते आमच्या भुरग्यांकूच मेळना सो आतां HOD आमच्या भुरग्यांक जावंक जाय जाल्यार ट्रेनींग दिवपाक पडटले So I have called that Yuvraj, the boy who manages over here. फाल्यांच सगळ्यांक यो म्हणलें म्हाज्या घरा आनी कोल्ले कोल्ले जॉब ऑपॉर्च्युनिटीज आसा ते हें कोर आनी तो रंजीत आसलो तो ताज्याचो हेड तेकाय सांगला आमच्या भुरग्यांक ट्रेनींग दी म्हणून दीस वील गो ऑन वी वील कीप यू इन द
मॅडम लास्ट क्वेश्चन
चुकूच जाय न्हू सगळ्या स्टेट अरे मुंबय हा दुसऱ्या सगळ्या स्टेटांनी हा आनी आमचे ट्युरिस्ट स्टेट आसा जाल्यार कित्याक आसूंक
लोकांक म्हणटा
आतां लोकांक See, I don't think anybody is against music which is going indoor. It should be soundproof. म्हणल्यार भितर कितें चलता तें भायर आयकोंक येयना जाल्यार आय डोंट थिंक एनी बडी वील हॅव एनी ऑब्जेक्शन एज लॉंग एज द ट्रॅफीक ओवर देर ऑल्सो इज बींग मॅनेज पार्कींग आसूंक जाय न्हू हूंय म्हण तूं खुंयच्या रेस्टोरंटान येता आनी लोकांच्या रस्त्यांचेर गाडयो पार्क जाता जाल्यार तेय प्रोब्लम जाता सो इंडोर आसूंक जाय आनी पार्कींग पंचायतीन पळोवंक जाय वेन दे आर गिवींग बार एंड रेस्टोरंट दॅट देर इज इनफ पार्कींग फॉर डॅट बार एंड रेस्टोरंट